Hi guys, Mim here. We haven't put a video up for a little while, but today all I've done is just put up some butcher's paper or like paper tablecloth. You can use anything really, and let the kids go for it. There we go. They are just going for it with crayons and textures.
Sprinkle house.
Mary's doing sprinkle house, and Izzy's doing some great pictures.
Goldfish fishes.
Yeah. So easy as that. I'm sure everyone's got some kind of paper. You could even put newspaper up. Not that people have newspaper much anymore. But anyway, just go for it. Just let them go. Now I can go do some jobs or cooking or read a book. Wouldn't that be nice?